and it didn't. I'm kind of upset about that. Damn you! There. And we got the final piece. Here we go. Demon deity of destruction. Did you foresee it being anything else? Probably not. Unless you read the book of the greater fiend. Actually, it says nothing about those in there, I don't think. I'm pretty sure it doesn't. Yeah, but no more of that. We're done here. Actually, we are at the end of the level now, I do believe. Now this time you can go all the way back down, go get shit from Muramasa, and you know, buy stuff. But why would you do that? Any particular reason? No, I wouldn't. Let's go up these stairs that weren't there before. Let us do this. How fucking high are these? Oh. Yeah, they weren't gonna make us really walk all those stairs. Strangely enough. I mean, it's a good effect, but... Oh. I don't like that. Not one bit. Oh, did I forget to mention that there's another boss fight against the, Figorian Emperor? No? I'm gonna turn up my TV a little bit, though, so I can hear this music. Yo, the Dark Dragon Blade. Hey, now. Ah. And I think this boss has like two stages, and or three, I don't know. It's fucking annoying, and the final boss is actually retardedly easy, because this isn't even the final boss. Yeah. Oh, that was loud. So now I have to control a rock while trying to damage the parts on this thing. Okay. He knocks me off at any given point in time, I lose a lot of damage. I don't know how to do that! Wait, how do... Oh shit, and I just jumped off and killed myself. Oh, I feel like I have to be, like, right on him. But needless to say, you are going to be taking a lot of fucking damage if you don't figure out how the hell to move. Whoa, wait, I was moving up! How was I doing that? I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna take me several tries to fucking do this right. No! The thing is, I'm saving that. Oh my fucking god, I was saving that for something else! Wait, I think I have one more, don't I? Yeah, I have one more. Fuck, I hate that fucking boss for fucking killing me. How do I move up? I wanna move up. I don't want to fall down. Fuck. shit. I mean, some of these I can dodge, but, like, when it comes down to this, I don't... Oh, you got a whole block. Okay. Alright, cool. Gotcha. Oh, alright. Ah! I love this music, by the way. One of my favorites. Fucker! Ninpo! Fuck this! It does, like, no damage. Alright, there we go. There's one part gone. But pretty much, you see what we're doing here. Alright, I need to heal. What is happening? What is... God damn it! Fuck! Let's get rid of the other arm. Nope, not even okay. Get the mindframe. Alright. What the shit? Oh, you actually wanted to hit me this time? By the way, this boss looks stupid as shit. I'm not gonna lie. I actually do not like the design of this boss. But I love this damn music. I'm not gonna lie, this is like one of my favorite tracks in the fucking game. Battle tracks, anyway. And they do give you... I do give you iframes on coming back alive. Ooh, yeah, I'll just do it. Damn it, really? Fuck. Oh, shit. Alright, damn. I am so sincerely trying to not do what I want to do here. Alright, hold on. Okay. Here's the last bit of that. I always have problems at the end of the game. I'm shitting you not. I have so many problems trying to do this. Because they could just kind of say, here, figure out the fucking flight controls. Oh, fuck! I'm terrible at these guys. I really am. Ironically enough, this boss isn't even in challenge mode. Stop moving, for the love of God. Remember this, the Emperor has tits. Ah, shit. I fucked in between that one. God! Fuck, why? Because the boss fight after this is so much fucking harder. I'm regretting not going to the boss right now. Fucking form one. The only reason why that's so fucking hard for me is because I have to remember to, you know, move stuff. And I know there's like something really specific that does stupid damage to it. Oh, sweet, the curse is gone. Oh, wait, never mind. But you have boobs, man. Yes, there's a fly. Oh, wait, because this isn't even the fucking final part of his damn... Oh, shit, that's right. There's three fucking fights. Oh, son of a bitch, that does so much damage. Can I please get on that? Oh boy, do I even have any items? I don't. I'm fucked. Screw it. Shit. I was doing so well. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to do the first fight all over again. Yup. Do I have to fight Marbus again? Okay, no, I don't. Jesus. Fucking Christ. Okay, I'm gonna go back to more Mosses real quick and go buy the shit that I wanna buy. So, I will see you guys when I get back. I'm not gonna have to sit here and deal with all this shit, so I'll see you guys when I get back. Okay, we're back. Let's try this again. What did the last one say? Yeah, I forgot that the other... After you beat this boss, then the stage ends. Like I said, I don't remember how many fucking stages there are. Oh my god, for you. I don't remember how many... Oh my god. I don't remember how many, forms this boss actually has. I think it's three. I remember the skull one. The skull one wasn't that bad. But, the first one's annoying as shit, and the skull one's annoying as shit. I swear there was another fucking... form after that. I want to say there's another form after that, and it's kind of fucking hard. As a matter of fact, I'm pretty sure this is the third form. I'm pretty goddamn sure. Which means, that's no good for anyone. Yeah, I was not expecting to play this game this long, but... It's all good now. Can we skip this? Oh. Oh, see, it even said it! Fuck, I couldn't read that fast enough, that's why. Alright, Jesus Christ, I was not wanting to use that there. That's why I haven't used any items yet. This boss is bullshit. I don't care what the- even if we're on a higher difficulty, it's bullshit too. It's heard it. I couldn't fucking stop attacking! There we go. Alright, so let's actually use a healing item, because the next time he fucking does that to me, I'm dead, so. Too lazy to dodge today. The fact that you're doing the same thing over and over again kind of amuses me right now. Oh, here we go. Shit! I could have dodged this one. It's all good. And I didn't even hit him. Man, I keep going into it. Okay, this one's hard as shit. I don't know how to fucking dodge that one. Except, oh, wow, it's funny. I stood right in front of him and I didn't get touched. Huh. Ah. I just lost two of those! Just to this fucking dude! Are you kidding me? Oh, good lord, I hate this boss! I swear, guys, I don't know what it is about this boss, but I just can't fucking do it! Well, it's not that I can't, I just... get it. Fuck this. Should have been. Okay. That's that. Can we skip this one? Can we skip this one? And all these lady birds. Okay. I only have one more Talisman of Rebirth, which means I pretty much got it fucking... I swear there's a third form, and I'm pretty sure that third form does stupid amounts of damage, so I have to keep the Talisman of Rebirth here. Out of those.